strangest item you've ever been asked to sign?
That's a tough question. I mean, I've signed a lot of crazy stuff. I signed a bowling ball.
Bowling ball?
Yeah, when I was bowling, but wow. I don't know why they would want a bowling ball. But
that's unique. Just, one of one, I guess.
Yeah, for sure.
And the head?
A beer bottle.
A baby's bib.
Flip-flops and phones.
Like on the back of like the actual phone. Like I feel like that's kind of strange a little.